It was a day just like any other. Another job, another disengaged pod. Two down, one to go. Ruthlessness is key in my line of work, and tonight was no exception. They say that you either got what it takes to be a bounty hunter, or you don't. I guess I got what it takes. But for some unknown reason, sometimes I feel like I don't. I'm tortured like that. Chicks dig it. It's hardcore. Anyways, yeah, so I guess this job started back when I was approached by a strange man who called himself a representative of a large, fruit-based corporation. I'm Rex Dickard, and this is my story.
Hello, Rex. I think you know why I'm here. I, or rather the large fruit-based corporation that I am representative of, would like to ask you for your special services.
Jeez, I thought I told him to take that out of the paper. I don't do that anymore. I'm a bounty hunter now, right? I'm a bounty hunter now.
What?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Anyways, we need you to help us with a little problem.
So, what's the MO here?
Let's just say the old obsolete models are taking up the space needed for the new models. It's almost Christmas time. They need to be eliminated.
All right. Sounds right up my alley. Who'd you say you worked for again?
Well, never mind that. All that matters is those damn pods get disengaged and you get your paycheck. And since we're in the future, I'll just thought transfer it into your account with my head pewter. Done. You have 3 days.
All right, boss. I'll get right on it. Hey, little buddy. Is your dad home?
Yeah. He's in the kitchen, mister.
Okay, thanks, kid. Now go hide. No child should have to see this. Sweet Mercer, he's got a knife! Sorry, but I think you've made it to your final playlist. I'm sorry, kid. Someday I'll understand. Someday.